Mishawaka Penn. The teams have played 64 times dating back to 1965. While Mishawaka has been playing football since 1902, Penn was only in their eighth season when the neighbors finally got together. The first ever game between Mishawaka and Penn was played right here at what was then known as Tupper Field. I Dream of Jeanie was on primetime that night. You could get a steak dinner at the Philadelphia for $1.29. 7,500 fans came out to see the inaugural event. It wasn't yet the Backyard Brawl, and it was far from an instant classic. Both teams had turnovers. The Maroons only had 99 yards rushing and completed just two passes. Injuries hurt the Cavemen as Glenn Nelson and Frank Cannarecci were out of the game. The Kingsmen had Steve Rockenbaugh and quarterback Dave Risner on the injury list. The teams played to a 0-0 tie on November 5th, 1965. It's the only tie in the series and one of only three times that both teams ended the year with losing records. Mishawaka went on to win the next eight meetings. That, my friends, is how it all started.